5 a.m. alarm woke me up really disoriented and sleepy. I have a really short morning, and I can get back home and do some work from home before I head downtown to do a presentation there, and then back to the box for the evening. Today's a rest day for me, so it's good. It's been a bunch of hard workouts, and there's a bunch of hard ones coming up. Well, that was my morning. Just one class, my fundamentals class, canceled, and the touch is taking the 10 in the noon. So I'm gonna head home, get some work done from there before I head directly downtown. If a bus comes along, I'll try to grab one. It's turned really foggy now. Quite atmospheric.